Made them a goo-goo eyes, as sung by little Sally Fleetwood. My goodness, come on, honey. You certainly are a dream, I'm a kid. A black man in a minstrel queue was a sitting on the end, and a nice black gal in the very front row with heaps of dough to spend looked up at him with a silly smile. Willie started singing his end song, forgot the most of every line, till the manager hurried back and said, Mr. Coon, you gotta pay a fine. He lost his job for quite a while. Yes, because he made them goo-goo eyes. Well, I don't know. Well, I thought I'd won a home and cop the prize. He is the best what is, and I need her in my biz. Just because you made them a goo-goo eye. Lord, honey, you certainly faded me out. That what you did? Well, yeah. Next morning when the troop had left, it's a baby threw him down. She says, Mr. Coon, I'll have you pinched if you hang around at this town. Oh, listen to us, my dear lover. Willie says, I'll send a tellum back and try and join the shoe. What can I do in this strange man's land? Can't eat without the two. So here I is, out in the snow. And it's just because you made them goo-goo eyes. Well, I don't know. And I thought I'd won a home and cop the prize. He was the best what is, but drove me right back in the biz. Just because you made them a goo-goo eyes. Well, it's just because you made them goo-goo eyes. Well, I don't know. I thought I'd won a home and cop the prize. He ain't so warm. He was the best what is, but drove me right back in the biz. Just because you made them a goo-goo, I will. Yep. Lordy, honey, you certainly faded me out. Yeah, what you did, baby? Come on.